Hello. Welcome in to day one of God of War Ragnarok. For those who don't know, the first God of War, the 2018 God of War, I liked it, but I didn't love it. Especially compared to the majority of people who seem to like really love it. I like the story and the characters of the first one. I just thought the boss fights and the enemy variety were kind of a big letdown, so I feel like this might be a step up in that regard, so I feel like I'm going to like this game more. Just going off of just kind of, you know, spoiler-free kind of buzz and stuff, so I'm hoping I like this one more. But yeah, welcome in. Let's get started. Sure, we got Steph. I do want full auto pickup. I think that'll be useful. Up down volume a little bit. If your audio stuff is mixed well, we'll know once we actually get into like the action and stuff, but guess we can keep everything at 8 for now and we'll adjust accordingly. I'll keep an eye on the mix. We're good with that otherwise. That's a lot of choices for difficulty, wow. We'll go balanced.
Hungry? What's next?
Oh. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
I
help?
Here we go! Finally the game! Your eyes were steering the dogs, too.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
Well, he is. Quite sick, Andreas.
I know. But he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Dave, we made it.
Let us go home.
Specky, Vanna, up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
got it.
I will get the deal.
Go on, girls.
Cool so far.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I miss you too. Where's your food? So hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big?
Near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
And strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go.
You hit puberty, Game God. Hello.
No.
Sounds good to me, Game Good. Welcome in.
It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Drinking is all we ever do. Ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever. Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
Do not what Mother wanted.
Looks like you never will. Moment alone with Edmund before I bury him.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. Right, brother. Good night, then.
I don't think he does, right? He's just a hit. I mean, he's using a spoon to turn those pages.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
It is Game Gad.
Are you ready?
Finally know what she looks like. How? That's cool.
You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grandis. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt the predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stage. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it caused, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
You are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up?
What's up, Baroque? How you doing, dude?
Good boy.
Thank you, thank you. Group myself.
This way. Is running out, my love, and there is much to do.
Yeah, it's a good looking game. Brother? Just with the power of the PS5.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Nice. OG God of War Trilogy.
This way either. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep. Even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past. Almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
I hope we get some really cool boss fights in this game.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Out, Nerman!
And we're not alone.
Left side!
Chop, chop, chop!
On your left.
Nice.
What made us?
We should not be this close.
We should check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah?
This is gonna be a bloody adventure. About time. Take out some aggression.
Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
Bear.
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him.
Heck yeah, dude. You probably won't regret it. This game's already getting, like, 10 out of 10s and all that stuff. We'll see if I like it that much.
Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can hear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise.
There you go, Heroic, yeah.
Predictions. I do not.
You're worth your time.
Prophecies.
Well, good.
And what do you believe about prophecy, Mimir?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
It'll go on sale eventually. Yeah. 15's really fun. I'm excited for 16. I think it looks badass. Strange Paradise? No. That's not Final Fantasy XV. Final Fantasy XV is the one where they're, it's the group of friends that are in a car, and, yeah. When's 16 coming out, I think? In, like, 7 months or something? It's out next year. Lots of games coming out next year. Next year is going to be pretty insane for games.
I know what you're thinking, brother. That Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me.
You should. I've been reading on Reddit a lot that they're actually stocking them in stores, so I think they're becoming a lot more available now. So I'd check it out here. Right, but, you know, so it'll be hard to get for this holiday season, but...
You know where we are going.
They're definitely popping up now, a lot more than they used to be, which is cool. I think it will. I think we're finally starting to get production going back up. Get that chest. Right, exactly, yeah. Should be able to, everybody should be able to enjoy without people getting hurt or some silly reason. Oh, nice. I just walked right back.
Or you could do that.
Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Juggle them!
The trail goes through here. Leads deeper in.
There will be more.
What's a hack, Silver?
Someone got in the bear's way.
They're so good.
Atreus, are you here?
Perhaps Atreus came here seeking.
Feels really cool with the PS5 controller, all the specific vibrations and stuff.
Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lie.
Atreus, where are you?
Oh boy. Oh bear. Bjorn.
Well, we found the bear. Oh, he found us.
Triple parry, bitch! Shapeshifter? Oh!
Atreus! 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 Atreus!
This almost killed us up.
Focus. Heal.
The bear. Unbearable.
That had to be a dream. I didn't know I could do that.
You've already
already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had.
Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Sorry for not talking a lot. This game's pretty cinematic and there's a lot of dialogue, so.
I recognize where we are now.
Just enjoy the ride, man.
What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
Poor cubs.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
But what can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
buddies.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still works and get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here?
Well, we'll probably find out.
Hey, Svanna, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Specky, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
Too bad!
Yes, sir.
Evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
Sore?
The ball. Come in. I have need. You would not find me good company. No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Big boy.
Nice place.
should have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm, reasonable person. Are you? A calm, reasonable person. If the moment calls for a calm, I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Odin? I like this cape.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable one. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah, we know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. It's really all you want, isn't it? What do you say?
So weird they made Odin like a mob boss. It's so funny.
from here, we got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. Can't fight without your axe, coward. How were you ever a god of war? You insult me holding back like this. What? Now we're talking.
You know my task.
The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we gotta fight.
Ah! Even in death!
The fuck you say?!
Modi sought us in fear of you! He died of the wounds you gave him!
Oh, we got a model father here!
This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter.
I can give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war!
Oops.
Sons fell to you. You missed lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father hath plans for him.
Consider your blood debt paid. He's here.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. We...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh. That's a cool fight.
I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
Check on Atreus.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me old near pack of punch? You know we made that happen, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own. Kind of the point after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
We will not abandon.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you? paid for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Searching for Tyr.
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin, or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. I think I know how. Sir.
Gungir. I heard this this one's gonna be more stat based, which is gonna be interesting. So I'm looking forward to it. I enjoy when games add more RPG like elements to their their design.
Temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Blades of Chaos, baby.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the state was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the statue and fell altogether.
Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, Ryan?
I had dreams. Calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs will defend of ours.
Could have warned me. Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
There's the bridge.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Skill trees. Oh. Cool.
pillar wasn't in the way last time, I think. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. No.
You'll see soon.
Says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should be hungry.
Too late.
Father, use your plate. Burn them. Left side. Behind you! Look out!
Ah, frozen! What now?
Nista!
Right side! Fire! Watch out!
Watch the fire!
Nista!
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Kill. Winterman.
Yep, got it. I wonder who they mean.
Decline.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grizzly.
Sneak up!
Left side, brother!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning.
Oops.
Brother!
Father!
Not yet, millionaire. Pick it up there!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator! Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Need to
beat them.
It's more than low. That'd be a weak point. The radar store notes and barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realize. Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. There we go. Come on. You watching?
That's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this lot? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giant setting Skoll have you free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hathi's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
All of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly. Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding owl? Sounds like a mine eye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Sparkle fine, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So? What now?
This character arc game good. He's doing good.
This way.
I'm sure Thor will bring it out.
Consider looking for Tyr. How do you have us getting to Sparklefight? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea to about.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Huh. Ground looks kind of cracked there. Sneath. the shortcut this way. What's under there, you think?
Ah, like to smash into things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Lumiere, did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. He told us about
it. Oh yeah, he's the comedic relief.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Good stuff.
Against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
I have. Yeah, I've played all the God of War games.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Spartalfon, that could be all sorts of useful equipment to rescue.
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown.
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rest it here.
Because he's young, he doesn't get as much.
What? It's okay. I told him everything. Everything?
You waited my son disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak. What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way? Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That is precise.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here? Hell is he?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarn sees a happen? It's too damn tall now.
Looks like
that. I blame you. Now come on then, let's get him something that fits him.
He's just getting older, you dark flat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
Suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallop.
Yeah.
You know this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
See what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
For block over parry.
If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new guns.
Could upgrade this too.
Oh,
upgrade. A little boost. Get us going.
Found some items you left behind. Tossed them in the chest. What would you do without
them? I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
I knew he'd left something behind. And how's life been treating everyone's favorite Azure Vulgarian?
The book you call me?
Exquisite.
Looks like Fimblewinter's been hard on that girl. Give her here. She's over here.
Like getting better gear, starting to look cooler, get stronger.
See, I guess this is where they
such a nice room.
Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Finding everything all right, I hope.
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. We'll need help narrowing it down. Ooh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you just remember things however they pop into your bin, don't you? I suppose you think Derlin's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast asparagations on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Derlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
You hear that? Are those some kind of dragons? They're so far, I can't tell how big they are.
We'll just need the Bifrost and the pet. Brock, do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh! Oh, Cindy, you sodding bastard!
Open! Open now! I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
That's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Castle of eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there! That should do it! See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Nitos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Case you take the joke, you old goat!
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works. Okay, aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate.
Let's go!
This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Do you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the Grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa! Do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. We can probably use this boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fast?
More engine! Left side!
Nisa!
Off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready.
How tropical.
I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. They are resources.
you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I. That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second. Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
That's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright. Let's fight, Mother!
Pizza!
Nicely done.
It up.
Okay, there's got to be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well, there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Is that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Sparklefine. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Oh wow, nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Spartalfarm?
Nylak, Fimbulwinter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimbulwinter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
It's a pretty first zone to be out. You know, it gives me a Dragon Age Inquisition vibes, the design.
I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Let's see.
Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere?
Maybe on the other side?
Geyser up there just get stronger?
Looks like it.
When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it. Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Let's try right here.
father. There.
Find
anything good up there? Nice. They keep saying that, but like... not what I meant. Same bit of vantage point, but I don't know where you mean that specifically. That's kind of annoying. Maybe there's a
where? Where?
A better look?
I've already been up here. Like, what do you want? I'm too tired for this. Puzzles are stupid.
The dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri. It's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
I just... I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth.
Apparently can't cook it without burning it. There you go.
Thank you. I'm excited.
I'm glad. Barbecue sauce, it tastes too bad.
Thank you.
It's gross in here.
Yeah.
It's smoky out here, though.
True. This is a trade.
Staying alert. There are probably tons of those
grimmers.
Get it.
Oh, just a big old cellar spider.
Ugh.
I can't reach it.
This is not a cellar.
Poison left side! Thank you.
Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir. Nista! It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Alrighty. It's almost 1:30 in the morning, but, good start. Couple hours in, we're gonna put in, like, another 3 or 4 tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do an earlier stream. So, yeah. Looking forward to playing more, guys. Hopefully you're enjoying, the playthrough so far. And I'll, see you tomorrow. Well, bye-bye.